okay?
Yeah, Dad. I'm good.
You sure you're okay?
Aw, did I scare my baby brother?
Hey, I'm just watching out for you.
The discharge is not as significant as I expected. But I don't want to stay here longer than we need to. Let's stay in communication. Use your headsets.
Test one, test two.
All the kids are tired of you!
Really? Dad? Come on, guys. Kate, go and see if the superloop turbine is operational. Hold them and keep an eye out. Maybe, if we can get this thing to rotate...
It was supposed to be the forever engine!
Now it's just one big time bomb!
But Dad, hold and think! If we could reanimate it...
Oh, keep dreaming, sis.
Kids, our job is to dismantle it.
Right, and then we're out of here.
Hey, wait! What's this?
Wait, don't! Oh, great. Now you've done it.
Hello? Hello?
Hello, my name is Dr.
Ruth Skinner. I'm the lead scientist and biomedical officer of the Superloop Power. Today there's been an accident. Electrotoxins have escaped.